she's our buddy with the paisley clothes. So listen as I cast my untouchable flows. I jump into the Ganges if I want to get clean. If I want to get dirty, I'll do the same thing. We have a lot of hair, not just around the mouth, cause you know we're the darkest in the Indian South. India is dangerous, I worry a lot. Nothing says snipers like moving red dots. Everybody walks, it's a part of our lives. If you really want to integrate, try not to derive. Sometimes the cows block the intersection, but don't you ever mess with bovine intervention. I'm a straight player from the Himalayas. You won't get vaginas if you get an A minus. After some bourbon, I'll take off my turban. I'll remove your shawl at the Taj Mahal. We got into the rickshaw and we were on fire. We took over town like the British Empire. We were dropping rupees for no good a reason. We made it rain like monsoon season. I bought up the store, it turned into a party. I apologized cause I took all the saris. Went to watch cricket, the game of South Asians. But it was so slow, even Gandhi would lose patience. We met some new people but didn't talk for long. You strike the wrong chord, they might burst into song. Read the Kama Sutra, then you know it all. The gods are blue skin, but they don't have blue balls. If you need some more gods, you know we have plenty, with extra sets of hands for counting up to 20. People upstairs to fend off the evil. No one says prayers like a billion poor people.
Hello?
Sarvate, dude, this song is kind of offensive towards Indian people, man.
Really?
It kind of stereotypes us, you know? Some white people might be listening, sitting at home eating chicken wings, playing fantasy football. They might not understand.
Yeah, they're so dumb.
My plates are all stained, but my food is never bland. But sometimes my cumin gets all over my pants. Pakistani Indian, neither food is better, but they're both messing up my cashmere sweater. I'm great with the ladies, they never get bored. If they have any issues, I can offer support. I've got great lines that will inspire wonder, like,
hello, can I get your reference number?
When I'm with the ladies, I'm always persistent. I know how to handle some passive resistance. I'll take you to the movies, the film is your decision. I'll try to hold your hand at the third intermission.